Here's a tip. Cold plunger won't have enough suction. So run it through some hot water for a couple minutes like this. And it should give you, soften up the rubber and give you more suction. And now you could do your plunging.